823 Lincoln Way, October 30th. This is video inspection from the stack in the rear of the basement that got out to a section where there is root intrusion. Covering about 90% of the line. So pull back.
So he got to 15 feet.
Well,
that looks good there, huh?
Yeah.
There's the old cast iron.
Yeah, that's right at the bottom. Here.
So here, I'll stick it right there.
So 12 feet, yeah.
So let me reset this.
Oh, I see. So that's too big to get past the roots.
Yes. Let me try something else, though. I'm going to try to slide over here.
Get a smaller head. So it's just that one cluster file.
So far.
All right, so I saw it back up just a little bit. I saw a little bit of something coming in at the top. Right
there. Yeah, a little bit. That's where your access is. That's the hole in the floor out there.
Yeah, so I
see. So if you go look out there, you'll see my camera.
That's all plastic out there going to the street, isn't it?
Yeah, then you're going to have a trap outside.
It's
not plastic outside. It's terracotta. This is a trap that's outside.
There is a house trap.
There's a trap out there somewhere. I don't think we'll find it.
I don't really give a shit about it.
We got the camera from there to the street.
Oh, you can't get through the trap?
No, you got to find the top. See how there's a pipe right here coming down to it?
Yeah.
There should be a vent outside.
Do you have your finder?
Yes.
So if you go there, you can find where you're at?
I'm going to try, yeah. So I'm going to do that. I'll go out there and I'll try to find it. Yeah, so I guess he never did the outside.
Well, somebody dug a hole. We don't know. Maybe it was
trying to find it.
Maybe.
So that one clusterfucker roots, it doesn't look like it's